down the street, you can hear her scream your disgrace. And she slams the door in his drunken face. And now he stands outside. All the neighbors start to curse her dad. He cries, oh girl, you must be mad. What happened to the sweet love you and me had? Against the door he learns and starts to see. And his tears fall and burn the garden green. And so castles made of sand fall in the sea eventually. A little Indian brave who before he was 10 played war games in the woods with his Indian friends. And he built a dream that when he grew up he wouldn't be a fearless warrior Indian chief. Many moons passed and all the dream grew strong. Until tomorrow he would sing his first war song and fight his first battle. But something went wrong. Surprise attack killed him in his sleep at night. And so castles made of sand melt into the sea eventually. There was a young girl whose heart was a frog, cause she was crippled for life and she couldn't speak a sound. And she wishing and praying she couldn't stop living, so she decided to die. She drew her wheelchair to the edge of the shore, and to her legs she smiled, "You won't hurt me no more." But then a sight she'd never seen made her jump and say, "Look at golden wings, she was passing my way." And so castles made of sand slips into the sea eventually. And so castles made of sand slips into the sea eventually. And so castles made of sand slips into the sea eventually. And it really didn't have to stop. It just kept on going.